This is a great place to be at the Woodlands, isn't it? Excuse me, ma'am, do you know how lucky you are?
There you go.
Do you have any idea how fortunate you are today? You are so lucky, because I'm going to select this guy here to help me out. Come on up here, sir. Let's give him a big hand to help us out with a mind-reading experiment. And your name, sir? That's right. See, I'm getting good, aren't I? Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I'm going to attempt to read Paul's mind. Don't worry, this isn't going to take long. No, I'm just kidding, Paul. Actually, this is an experiment in ESP. And no, that's not the sports channel Paul and I like to watch. Now, in order for this to work, Paul, I need you to clear all thoughts out of your mind. That was fast. Actually, this is really easy. It's done with four different cards. Let me get them out of this envelope for Paul today. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we have a card here with a red star. We have a card with a blue star. We have a card with a yellow star. And we have a card with a purple star. Now, Paul, your job is going to be easy. All I need to do is to point to any one of the four cards on the stand. You have a free selection. Go ahead and point to any one of those cards except the card with the blue star. Anyone except? No, I'm just kidding, Paul. Is that the one you wanted? The card with the blue star. Do you want to change your mind? So you're happy with the mind you have?